So it's not only the season of graduations, but retirements as well. Lots of teachers serve in the school system for maybe 25 to 30 years before they retire. But how about 50 years, all at the same school, too? That describes one Alamance County teacher assistant and makes her a great example of what's right with our schools.
My hand touched the doorknob to come in, and all of a sudden I remembered a verse that said, "Whosoever gives a child a cup of water in my name shall be blessed." And I realized I was about to walk into the most awesome job there ever was, because I was going to meet with children every day and I could make or break. And I just started praying that I would be uplifting to them and that I could help them.
That was 50 years and many, many memories ago when Betty Ray walked through the doors of Haw River Elementary School as a teacher assistant.
When I started under open classroom, and that meant there were no walls in the entire building with 9 teachers. And that was why they hired me to assist the teachers. And that's where it started.
And on this day, the school celebrated where it ended, with her retirement. There was a parade of family, friends, and co-workers, and the naming of the car rider line to Betty Ray Way.
Very, very surprised. Very.
Betty says she was blessed at Haw River because she was always surrounded by love. From teachers to the students, she was proud to be a part of shaping and changing lives. And the proof of that was keeping up with her students from throughout the years.
The ones that come back and say, "I'm this or I'm that," and they've made it in life.
Including two former students who came back to work at Haw River.
When I came and they were here and part of our faculty, it was overwhelming. I was so proud of their successes and always knew they could.
As she says goodbye to the life that she's known for 50 years, she takes with her a lot of memories.
I will remember every year and as many groups of children as I can, because I learned from them. They taught me. And I just love them so much, and I hope they know that.
And now this celebration only adds to them.
I'm just honored. Humble. I don't know that I deserved all this.
Oh, you deserve it, Ms. Ray. You sure do. She says she plans to take the time to do things that she loves, like painting watercolor. She's very talented. She also makes cards. And of course, she says she does plan to volunteer some at the school.